This is Ashley Rodman, and I'm going to show you my Newton's Cradle project that I made. This is my Newton's Cradle, and as you can see, it's pretty simple. It's just made out of some stuff I found around the house, like a paper towel tube I cut in half, a dowel rod, some marbles, clothespins, some tape, and hot glue, and these threads, and some toothpicks. So I'll give you a full view of it. And I'm going to show you how it works.